Okay, I'm putting these on here so you guys see what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna go over for your DirecTV remote. Leave it on there for a second, 10 seconds. You can pause it if you need. All right, I'm gonna show you guys how to program your remote control, your DirecTV remote control to your TV. And the reason I'm making this video is because everybody else who has a video has a 10-minute video. Who's got time for that? We're gonna do this in a couple minutes. All right, ready for this? The first thing you're gonna do is when you put your batteries in, and I take your batteries in and out every time you try this, so it doesn't have any glitches. All right, got the batteries in there, and then have the TV off, slide the switch to TV, hold mute and select until the light blinks twice. Here we go, mute and select. Watch it, it's gonna blink, one, two, there it goes. Now press 991, 991. It blinked, you see that? Press one again. There you go. Then press the channel down button until your TV turns on. Keep pushing it. The thing that what it's doing right now is trying a new code for every type of TV. Maybe like Sharp or Element. It's going Vizio. It's trying all these different codes. So you keep pushing down, 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 down until it hits the right one. My TV actually had about 130 I counted pushing down. When your TV turns on, when I'm pushing it, say my TV just turned on, then what you're gonna do is, and there it goes, my TV just turned on. TV's on, now you're going to press the select button. And where are you, select button? Sorry, I'm doing this upside down for you guys, so you can see it. Select, 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 there you are. Push the select button, okay? And then the light will blink twice. Then push the power button. And there you go. That's all you got to do. Now your TV is now programmed. All right, thanks for watching. Hit the like button, because if this doesn't work for you the first time, don't get discouraged. Take the batteries out, put them back in, and go ahead and start again. Thanks for watching.